Powering on. Mic on.
All right, y'all. I thought I'd let y'all see me butcher a few practice laps at Dover. I've run a few. These guys are running freaking 22 threes and such, and I can't run. Fastest I run is 22.8, and I feel like I'm out of control then. So anyway, this is iRacing, if you're wondering. This is practice. I think I might be breaking too much right there. Yeah, it's a 23 second lap. That's so slow. Too much break. Although that wasn't a bad lap. Way late in that corner, missed it. Give it another go. See if I can beat 22.9. I've run a 22.87 before. I'm all over the place right there. Wasn't a bad lap, although it wasn't fast. If I can keep it 22s, I'll be happy, but this won't be it. Plowing through that one. Missed it. Oh god, missed it. Bad, missed it. This one won't be it. Just have to maintain some momentum. It's so slow. My tires are going away. Let's give it another go. Man, they weren't terrible, really. Too slow, too slow, too slow. Just on the edge. I need to go inspect those fellas. So one of the things I can do, there's a lot of things you can do in iRacing, but one of the things I can do is I can go back and look at some of my laps, and also, why is it not doing it? Oh, there it goes. The other thing I can do is I can go watch other people race, and I can actually ghost race with them. To see if I can match their laps, but yeah, I'm just not.